Guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, hi, welcome. My name is Tilini, and today I will be transforming myself into the legendary beauty queen Cleopatra. So let's do this. Okay, so as you can see, I have already done my foundation, contour, highlighter, all that good stuff. I used my Fenty Pro Filter in 340 and my Fenty contour stick in truffle and my Fenty concealer in 330. Now for this golden glow highlighter, I've used the Huda Beauty Bronze Sands edition. I used that color right there. That is like the most golden highlighter I have. And this stuff on your face can be very drying, so I used this Wet n Wild Prime Focus Primer Serum. It's really hydrating. I recommend this. It's so good. And I've used this Rare Beauty Always an Optimist Setting Spray to just make everything look super hydrated and dewy. Alright, so we're gonna be sticking to black, gold, and turquoise blue. Those are the colors that Cleopatra is really well known for. We're gonna stay true to that. So I think I will start with my eyeliner. It's a lot of eyeliner going on, so, and I tend to mess that up a lot and it gets smeared all over the face. You guys know how it is. It's very annoying for me. I don't like doing my eyeliner, but we're gonna do this first, so in case I mess something up, I can easily just erase it. Okay, so this is my Pat McGrath gel eyeliner, extreme black. I'm just gonna put it in my waterline. My eyes happen to be really sensitive, so they get teared up so easily. I had to kind of do that off camera. Okay, I'm using my NYX Epic Ink Liner. This is in black. I think this is waterproof. Yeah, it's waterproof. So I think instead of like the skinny liner that's just like going up, I think I'll do the classic Cleopatra, the square edge liner. So I'm gonna. Let me know in the comments if you guys hold your breath while doing your eyeliner, because I do. I really love the tip of this eyeliner. It's real, like, I don't even know how to explain it. Like, it's super, like, sharp and soft. And real, like, it's a lot of product in there. Like, I really love this. Okay. I'll fix it off camera. And I'm just staying real close to my lash line, because I don't want this eyeliner underneath my eye to be super thick. I don't think I've ever held an eyeliner this stable. Okay, so this is how it turned out. I'm just gonna fix it up a little bit. Hold on. So this is what I did. Can blend that out. Now, this is just some black eyeshadow that I put up here, and that's what I'm just blending out right now. Okay, I'm starting to like how it's turning out. So let's keep going. Okay. This is actually the Pat McGrath Labs Mothership MMX V11. I have no idea what that is, but it's the one with the blue. Yeah, and that's the black eyeshadow that I used, that one. And to add more depth up here, I'm gonna be using this brown. Blend that out. And yeah, I am bringing it all the way over here. This is the Pat McGrath Mothership Mega Celestial Divinity. And I was looking at that beautiful gold color. It's just gold standard. Look at that. All right. This is the Pat McGrath Eyeshadow Primer. Just gonna put that up right here before I use the shimmery colors. And I think I want to use this primer as well. You guys already know what this is. It's the artistry wand. It's the artistry wand, and it's supposed to really hold on to the glitter. I use this a lot. Okay. I'm just gonna go in with my fingers, and I'll use a brush to blend it out later. This is so exciting. Okay, it's coming together. Oh my god. Ooh, I love these colors. These pigments are otherworldly. They're so amazing. Last weekend, Pat McGrath came to New York. I wanted to go. Of course, I couldn't go. If you guys could see this in real life, like, look how it shines, man. It's so pretty. I'm really liking it so far. Hey, let's do some blue turquoise colors. Now, look at that. Look how gorgeous that is. Okay, so I think I'll go with that color. Place it up here. I've been so excited to do this video. Sorry it took so long. I'm really in love with this color combo. I can't stop. Okay. A little bit more. Now I'm also going to do some eyeliner down here. This is the part that really scares me. So, okay, here we go. By the way, that blue color is like it changes. See, I think that's called duochrome. It's one of those. It shines like purplish, green, and bluish. Like literally so gorgeous. Let me take some of that. I'm gonna go underneath the eye. I'm gonna have to retouch on the eyeliner down here. Now I'll be doing my eyebrows. Let me brush them up a little. Okay, so for the eyebrows, I'm just gonna make them like really dark, darker than I usually would. And for that, I'm using Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Eyebrow Pomade with an angled brush like that. And this is in color granite. Just gonna make sure the brush is pretty flat. I'm just gonna put some. I think I'll put that light color just like right up here. Just to make that blue pop a little. See? Doing that little bit really makes a huge difference. Like, you can see how the blue is really like coming out now. I'm not sure if I'll do fake lashes, but either way, I want big lashes, so I'm using eyelash primer. This is the Fetish Eyes mascara in black, extreme black. Okay guys, now let's move on to the lips. I'm using Pat McGrath lip liner in brown and full. It's a brown color, I hope I said that right. Just want a little bit. Lipstick by Pat McGrath in Blitz Gold. Now, if you wonder why I left this blank, I'm using black lipstick just right here. So I just took some concealer and I am going to draw it like right here. I'm just taking some setting powder in medium. This is also Pat McGrath. You guys, so thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed that video, and happy Halloween. Love you guys. See you next time.